You seem to enjoy your trip through Edinburgh. So we should try that again. Traffic is always light in the morning, so you should have the roads practically to yourself. And I'd like to send you in this. Third-gen RX-7 sequential twin turbochargers on a front-engine rear-wheel configuration. It's rather good, if you like that sort of thing. You should know the way. Though, of course, you're welcome to use the sat-nav. Sorry, I'm not sure why I said that. Let's keep going, shall we? Traffic is generally light in the mornings, but I've had a friend on the council close down the roads for us, so it really won't be an issue. Sorry, I'm not sure why I said that either. Thank you.
luck. You did seem to be having rather a lot of fun, though. You know the way. Though, of course, you're welcome to use the sat-nav. Sorry, I'm not sure why I said that. About power to weight ratios. Traffic is generally light in the mornings, but I've had a friend on the council close down the roads for us, so it really won't be an issue. Sorry, I'm not sure why I said that either. Just did. There you go. Edinburgh Drift, if I might be allowed a little joke at the expense of the film industry.